Look at our universe. An amazing assortment of incredible objects, isn't it? An enormous system in which everything is connected. You could call it a miracle. Take this guy. He overslept by 35 minutes, ran 531 steps, while drinking 68 milliliters of coffee with only 47 seconds left to catch his train. It's almost a miracle that he made it on time. Little does he know that the train approaching him is anything but a miracle. It's on time, too, thanks to the commitment of people who made the switch from thinking of miracles to making them happen. Creating a sophisticated, safe rail system that's been operating since the 1830s, following the same principle: tracks, wheels, motion. And that story continues today, connecting cities, countries, continents, and people all over the world. Imagine the importance of a proper wheel-rail interface, the value of solid catenaries and pantographs, the wear and tear of the material, and the significance of proper maintenance. It's engineering that keeps things going, helping us to stay safe. With bright heads connecting these dots, connecting us, so we can find our ways to work, our friends, our homes, or completely new destinations. Without noticing, it's all part of one of the largest, most innovative systems in the world, where everything is connected, like in our universe. And the best part is, it isn't a miracle, it's engineering. You never realized that, did you? TU Delft offers you the chance to get acquainted with the complex challenges of railway engineering and operations during an exciting MOOC. Join us and get connected too.